Agent Rodriguez is dead and the data is secure. After analyzing the intelligence, it was discovered the files are incomplete. El Tejon pointed out an enemy camp where the rest of the data is held. After O'Neill's recovery, the Alpha 9 Sniper Spotter Team is on this mission together again.
It's good to be working with you again.
Yeah, man. Good to see you too. In position. I have a visual of most of the camp from here. If you're forced to engage any hostile on your path, make it swift and deadly. One shot, one kill. You see that guard tower in front of you? Go in through there. Eliminate the tango before proceeding. Nice kill. Hit the ground and crawl under the tower. Move through the building. You'll be all clear on the outside, but you'll need to be razor sharp on the inside. Don't even think about engaging.
Un montón de parásitos cobardes delante.
We got two tangos right outside this hut. Choose your target and I'll take out the other one. Good work. Now, move up to that rooftop. Exit the building from the east. Keep away from the windows. Enemy vehicles incoming through the north gate. Stay low. Clear to proceed. Go underneath the pipeline. Clear your path before proceeding. Well, hello there. That big fish in that camp looks familiar. Hold. Gonna report to base. Stay low. Come in, Mother 2. Looks like our old friend Ernesto Salazar's in the camp. He wants to take advantage of this opportunity and move in. Be advised, if we engage, it will blow our cover. Should we proceed? Over.
Negative. Repeat, that's a negative. The orders are to only retrieve the documents and evacuate from the area. Now that we finally know where the bastard is, we'll keep track of him from a distance. Believe me, he'll be dealt with accordingly soon.
Nice.
Yo no lo llamaría suerte. Es lo que tiene el poder y el dinero.
Esa es la verdad, yo no me creería. Te aconsejo que te tapas.
Quizá tenga razón. Qué buen tiempo hace.
Muy bueno.
¿Tienes el paquete?
Sí, lo recogí ayer.
Bien. Sabes qué hacer, ¿no?
Me las arreglaré.
Let him pass, then go through the building at 9 o'clock. Stay low and keep away from the windows. Enemy troops. Go around the shooting range. We're almost there. Go through the hole in the fence. about 70 meters, 11 o'clock. Careful now. There's a guard patrolling the building perimeter. Once he goes around the corner, you go in. Grab the docks. Time for you to get out of here. Get yourself in that silo. Hostile on silo number 3, 3 o'clock. Take him out. Nice shooting.
Y yo le digo, vamos, nena, eso es lo que ocupo. No te imaginas la cara que puso.
¿Cómo te miraría?
Ya te digo.
¿Tiene una hermana? Deberías traerla por aquí un día.
Te diré. Los presentas y me das un paquete así. ¿Qué me dices?
Bien, gracias.